Comic Republic is a Nigerian startup where we tell African stories. We push the African narrative forward through a traditional art form that is popular all around the world, which is comic books.
We kind of write stories that everybody can find a bit of themselves somewhere in there. You know, when you read our books, you will always be able to find one book that you are able to connect with, even if you are not an African. It's not just for Africans alone, but it's the African narrative. That's really what we do.
We take the process of telling our stories, you know, making our comic books engaging. We do it professionally and we take it as a business. We're growing bigger every day.
You know, we try to make sure that all of our comics, all of our content has a positive message underlying them, even apart from all the action, all the punching and all the superheroics.
Right now we have close to 48,000 downloads per comic book. We get between 5,000 to 7,000 unique visitors every week. Nigerians have been really excited to see people in Nigeria creating heroes from Nigerians, telling Nigerians that we can be everything we need to be if we only try. The comic business actually has a wide range.
One of the major things that actually helps us to move forward here is the fact that we are more than just a team, we are a family. And family is everything. We understand ourselves, we know what we're meant to do, when we're meant to do them, and we get them done.
The first and foremost vision for Comic Republic is to take control of the African narrative. Who are the biggest superheroes you know today? You're looking at Spider-Man, Captain America, and Superman. If you look at the colors of their uniform, they're all the colors of the American flag. If you look at where those people come from, they come from America. This is a way that a country has, from generation to generation, you know, programmed their people to believe that they are strong and they are efficient. We want to do the same with Comic Republic. That's what we want to do at Comic Republic. That's our vision. And until we're number one at that in the world, we're not going to stop.